Hello! Now, this was a gift from Mr. Simon Seaton. His HomeBrews. Called his HomeBrews Armchair Brewery. And this is his beer, the Earl. 5.5%. It was bottled the 20th of September 2014. It's 40 IBUs. Being careful then, because the last HomeBrew of Simon's I opened, it just exploded everywhere. I've put some of the information in the description bar, because it's HomeBrew, there's only a certain amount of information I can find. But Simon shares all his recipes by smells like Osset Trickle Stout. Osset Brewery Trickle Stout. But yeah, Simon, as an HomeBrewer, shares all his recipes via HomeBrew websites. Put all the links I can find in the description. Well, that's very dark. I'd say almost like a light cocoa head. Almost like chocolate milk. Slight bit of licorice, a little bit of ash, almost like chocolate. Yeah, chocolate and punch fat cakes. It's not very strong licorice, it's very so. Anyway, cheers. Quite cloy, oily, licorice on the palate. Body is nice. A little bit of, it's almost like it's dry bitter. Slight oiliness. It's nice. I enjoy it. That palette is. It's like slightly powdery almost. But it's not bad. It's very creamy. It does have that hint of Osset Brewery Trickle Stout. If that had licorice in it, it'd be perfect on par with this. That's a nice beer. That is the Earl. From Armchair Brewery, Simon Seaton. Yeah, I like it. It has got like a unique taste, but anyway. Do a little shake and put rest in. It's a little bit more darker in the head now. A little bit of smoky damp wood. It's not as cloy. It's a little bit more rusty. Yeah, both ways are nice, with or without the sediment. But yeah, well done, Simon. Really nice beer. Check out Simon on the HomeBrew websites. Check out his recipes, because he brews quite a lot if you watch him on Facebook, and he enjoys it. This is good. Enjoy your beer. Anyway. You take care.